It's a charity, the California Veterans Advocacy Incorporated. They've raised millions, claiming their money goes to help veterans at the La Jolla VA hospital.
We have to give them the things because, see, the government won't. See, the government's not in business to be business.
But a Fox 6 News investigation went in undercover inside the charity and found just the telemarketing room.
I have people give me $400, $500. I have people give me $1,500 donations.
Really?
Yeah, because I asked for it.
We then checked their claims to helping vets with VA hospital officials.
I have no record of receiving anything from that organization.
Fox 6 News then went in and exposed him.
I donated $100.
I never talked to you.
You have no shame. After that, he shut the operation down. That was over 9 months ago. But they came back.
I recognize the voice.
Brian Daniels had contributed before, so the new name, the Coalition of Vietnam Vets, didn't fool him.
We'll take from $30 to $1 million.
It's the same guy pitching, just a different name for the charity. Listen carefully to our undercover tape.
Right, we have two programs. We have California Veterans, and then we have Vietnam Veterans.
That's okay. Right. He's working two so-called charities.
Yeah, we do telemarketing.
The pitch for his Coalition of Vietnam Vets was that they raise money for the San Diego Food Pantry. Well, they don't. We went and checked.
The only Vietnam Veterans Association we work with is the Vietnam Veterans of San Diego. So we had no record of working with the Vietnam Veterans Coalition.
So all he did after we exposed him is close his office back there and move around the corner down there.
It was a technique and asking for donations.
Uh-huh. This time, instead of just exposing him, we got him busted. Federal agents saw our video and raided the charity, hauling out the manager and the other telemarketers. We tried to talk to him.
What's the name of your group this week? Why are you asking for money for veterans and it's all going in your pocket, Bill? What is your real name?
But we finally did get one of the workers to come clean.
How much food? You ever seen him give so much as a Twinkie to anyone?
No, the only food I know is what's in the refrigerator in the office when he brings it in.
So,
and I haven't seen him disperse any food to anybody himself.
Finally, we did get the insider to at least say,
well, I apologize.
John Mattis, Fox 6 News.